Right, track of the tropics. Let's see what's going on here. Finally, things are getting a little bit quieter. Gulf of Mexico looks beautiful. So does the Caribbean. Looks fantastic. This is the upper level low here that produced our major flooding across South Carolina as we went through this past weekend. And that's the hurricane, which I'll talk more about in just a second. That's Joaquin. The island chain's looking pretty good, but we're going to go ahead and zoom in. As you can see, looking pretty nice right now. This is a tropical wave, a very disorganized tropical wave that's moving west, northwest. And it only has a 20% chance of developing over the next 5 days as it gets a little bit closer. It'll probably skirt around about it here. So only a 20% chance. It's going through a lot of changes. It's not in a great environment for development. And that's the reason the Hurricane Center is only giving it a 20% chance. So here's New England, and here's Hurricane Joaquin still causing problems here. Here's Bermuda. They got hit very hard from Joaquin over the last several days. They had tropical storm winds. In fact, near hurricane force winds as far as gusts from that system as it skirted off just off to their west and northwest. So here's New England. Here's the Mid-Atlantic states. Even though this hurricane is moving rapidly away, it's still producing some pretty good swells and rip currents along New England coast and the Mid-Atlantic coast for the next several days. So expect that. So here's the latest. Here's New England right here. Here's New York City. Here's Boston. There's Cape Cod. Tomorrow, still a Category 1, but it's going to start to gradually lose its tropical characteristics. Still holding steady with 80 mile per hour sustained winds, but it's moving east-northeast at 23 miles per hour. It's just flying along. And so by the time we get into tomorrow, it's actually going to have, this will be Wednesday, it'll be have 70 mile per hour winds, losing its characteristics. And by Thursday, it'll be a Category, it'll be downgraded to a tropical storm with 65 mile per hour winds. But as it continues to move east-northeast pretty quickly, it'll continue to lose its tropical characteristics, but it's going to fly through the central Atlantic and the North Atlantic, and look where it is right here. It's going to be heading toward Europe. London might be dealing with this, and Paris with some heavier showers, and that wouldn't be until the end of probably next week. So we'll keep you updated on that.